Today they hit with a Glock semi. When you see hollow inside the box, it is not empty. Enough's enough. I want some other stuff. I'm known for these gun rounds, but I'll put these guns down and fuck you up. If I don't knock you out when you knuckle up, then the razor come out. When I swing it, you get your uppercut. I grab you by your neck. You get another cut and another cut. It look like the seatbelt won't work in time. Buckle up.
That nigga killed that.